Tiotropium is a long-acting bronchodilator used in the management of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD. In this video, let's find found. What is tiotropium? What is tiotropium used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking tiotropium? How does tiotropium work? How to use tiotropium? What is tiotropium? Tiotropium bromide, sold under the brand name Spiriva among others, is a long-acting bronchodilator used in the management of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and asthma. Specifically, it is used during periods of breathing difficulty to prevent them from getting worse, rather than to prevent them from having. Tiotropium was patented in 1989 and approved for medical use in 2002. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 110th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 5 million prescriptions. What is tiotropium used for? Tiotropium powder for inhalation is indicated for the maintenance of bronchospasm in COPD and to prevent exacerbations of COPD. A combination of tiotropium and olodaterol metered inhalation spray is indicated for maintenance of COPD. A tiotropium inhalation spray is indicated for the maintenance of bronchospasm in COPD, to prevent exacerbations of COPD, and to treat asthma in patients 12 or more years old. A tiotropium metered inhalation spray is indicated for the maintenance of bronchospasm in COPD, to prevent exacerbations of COPD, and to treat asthma in patients 6 or more years old. Contraindication. Tiotropium bromide is contraindicated in patients with a hypersensitivity to tiotropium, ipratropium, and atropine due to the risk of anaphylaxis and narrow-angle glaucoma. Powder tiotropium capsules contain milk protein and are contraindicated for use in patients with allergies to milk. Side effects. Adverse effects are mainly related to its antimuscarinic effects. Common adverse drug reactions, greater than or equal to 1% of people, include dry mouth and or throat irritation. Rarely, less than 0.1% of patients, treatment is associated with urinary retention, constipation, acute angle closure glaucoma, palpitations, notably supraventricular tachycardia and atrial fibrillation, and allergy, rash, angioedema, anaphylaxis. Pharmacodynamic. Tiotropium is a long-acting antimuscarinic that causes bronchodilation. The effects of tiotropium last over 24 hours, and there is a wide therapeutic index as overdoses are uncommon even at doses well above the recommended maximum. Mechanism of action. Tiotropium is an antagonist of muscarinic receptors M1 to M5. Inhibition of the M3 receptor in the smooth muscle of the lungs leads to relaxation of smooth muscle and bronchodilation. Half-life. The terminal half-life of tiotropium is 24 hours in patients with COPD and 44 hours in patients with asthma. Dose. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Maintenance treatment of bronchospasm associated with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD. Reduction of COPD exacerbations. Spiriva hand inhaler, 2PO inhalations of 1 capsule, 18 micrograms, Q-Aid via hand inhaler inhalation device. Spiriva Respimat, 5 micrograms, 2 actuations, 2.5 micrograms per actuation, inhaled PO Q-Day. Asthma. Indicated for long-term, once daily, maintenance treatment of asthma in patients aged greater than or equal to 12 years. Spiriva Respimat, 2.5 micrograms, 2 actuations, 1.25 micrograms per actuation, inhaled POQ day. Dose. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Maintenance treatment of bronchospasm associated with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, reduction of COPD exacerbations. Spiriva hand inhaler, 2PO inhalations of 1 capsule, 18 micrograms, Q-Aid via hand inhaler inhalation device. Spiriva Respimat, 5 micrograms, 2 actuations, 2.5 micrograms per actuation, inhaled POQ day. Asthma. Indicated for long-term, once-daily, maintenance treatment of asthma in patients aged greater than or equal to 12 years. Spiriva Respimat, 2.5 micrograms, 2 actuations, 1.25 micrograms per actuation, inhaled POQ day. That's all the information about tiotropium we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.